Now I know there's a free rook there, right? But check this out. Knight to c6, hitting the queen instead. A more valuable plunder. Queen d6 forced, there's only one square, right? Then knight b5, hitting the queen again. You tell me, where's that queen going? That's covered, that's covered, that's covered, that's protected, that's protected, that's covered, that's covered, that's covered, and that's covered. And if he dares play queen d5, oh baby, knight c7 checkmate is gonna be the sweetest thing.